Save. Open. Coming for you, Shadow Broker. And whoever else is coming. Hello. Oops.
More of them. How many bullets do the Shadow Broker have?
Not charging, sorry.
Told you.
Whoa. We missed. Damn it. I missed. Pretty good.
They've seen us.
They've seen us. Odd thing to say.
Firing a high impact shot.
All my shockwaves are not working. I hear them. Save at this point. What?
To the right!
Can't fire my gun. I don't really feel like charging in and dying.
Shield your eyes.
Warp them. Ah. Oh crap. I couldn't see where to go. Nice. Doing a little better this time. Too many to charge.
Got some shot ready.
Watch for biotics.
Boom. Ammos. Let's see. Can I save? Oh, thank you. All these keyboards. We cannot interact, however. It's all his communication, all these voices. Giving information. I guess some valuable, most not.
I've downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Still wondering if Farron is competition for Shepard at this point. She didn't have to mourn him. Well, she did think he was dead, right? At least captured. I am sure. Oh wait, I saw. I saw him. I spotted that guy.
Fire in the hole.
How much unity do I have? I still have plenty, right?
This should punch through their armor.
Good combination. Can't save again.
Shield your eyes.
Oh crap. I did not see him. Do we get him? Obviously headed that way. Let's just look around over here first. There's a door we can't open. Whoops. $4,500 credits. Out of gel. Good. Nice. Clips full again. Oh, good. Farron? Well, we can't talk to him from here. We need to go down. Oh, this door. Duh. Been a while since I did one of these. Which one was it? That. No, this one. It's not these. It's the last one left. What the hell? It wasn't working.
Farron.
Doesn't look good.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
What species? What race is this guy?
No.
Farron.
Maybe not do that. You alright?
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. Hmm. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
Central Operations?
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
Sheesh. Where's the Shadow Broker?
What do you know about the Broker?
He did this to me.
I need specifics.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
So very big may or may not be a Krogan.
Where did the Broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
Where's Central Operations?
Tell us where to go.
Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get...
I can't believe you came. Be careful. The Broker knows you're here.
Enemies incoming.
Oh! Yeah, he's got information, so he's gonna know.
Watch the authority. Requesting backup. Krogan.
Unity. Get some help over here. Oh my god, I'm surrounded. They took care of him, okay. I'm full of ammo, actually. Well, I found better cover and then they took care of him. Eager to see who the Shadow Broker, finally, who the hell he is. So it's a Krogan, or it could be a mech? Who the hell knows?
Almost ain't ever down.
Oh.
There they are.
Watch out, guys.
There we go!
Just one guy down here? Stealing your money. Well, if I need more rounds, I can come back here. If I can go back after this. Hello there. Come to kill you, Mr. What the hell are you? Oh, he is a Krogan, is he? He's so dark. I'm not sure that's a Krogan.
Here for the Drell. Reckless, even for you, Commander.
Oh, that's a Drell? Speak for yourself.
That bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Oh, him 2 years too?
Dr. Desoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Your allies are monsters.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
Yeah, huh? You're finished.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor.
Who the hell is he? What is he?
Delta Sony. Your friend's bounty is still unclaimed.
Huh. You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams.
Really?
This base is older than your planet's discovery.
A Yogg.
Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Yummy. Her, not him. you pissed him off. Ooh. Oh my! Okay. Singularity him. Where's Garrus?
Deals have failed.
Now that we got our shields down, we can use some other stuff, like Inferno Grenade. What's he doing now? He's charged up with something. Oh, she put him in stasis.
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Oh no, she didn't. That's him.
Then we do this the hard way.
We're gonna punch him?
Hit him now!
Okay, I thought maybe we could punch him, but... I better find like some cover or something. Do I have to do melee attack? Hold up. It is F.
Kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now!
F. Ow. Oh, look at that shield. That's pretty cool. Shield. Uh-oh.
If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea.
To bring up the shield again? You mean his red shield? I'm out. Oh crap. Is that shotgun?
Interlopers, you came for nothing.
Hide.
No one. Fall.
Oh.
Enemies incoming. This should slow them down.
Switch back.
Got him.
Hurry up.
Liara, now.
Go. Get him. Awesome. posh and hot. Take my hand. Panting. Oh. Gar, so he was just knocked out at the beginning? And I couldn't even bring him? That's kind of lame. I couldn't even bring him back with Unity. The game is not playing by its own rules with that. Oh.
Shadow Broker, this is Operative Ward. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm stats?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Why do you sound so dangerous?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Aw, she's so beautiful.
This is the Shadow Broker. The situation is under control.
Ah!
We experienced a power fluctuation while upgrading hardware. It disrupted communications momentarily.
What?
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
Why are you holding a gun at her?
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
True.
You're... the new Shadow Broker.
I don't want her to be the new Shadow Broker. You must come with me. Not good. You sure about this?
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
You okay? You all right, Liara? Aww.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
Well, you bet I'm gonna hug her. Yay.
It's been 2 years. I don't... We're different people.
No!
You have your mission, and... Okay. Okay.
Okay.
But...
Okay.
We should focus. Let's see what our options are.
I'm glad I made that little quick time.
Or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
You could come with me.
You sure you want to stay here? I could use you on the Normandy.
I have to stay here. We can't pass this up, Shepard. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Maybe. But I'll miss you.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Small chance of that. Come back soon.
One more hug goodbye, at least. So there you have it, guys. The Lair of the Shadow Broker DLC. We're on level 4. Got 2 more points. Shepard has defeated the Shadow Broker. Eliminate Cerberus information leaks as Liara Tassoni takes over. The Asari's relationship with Shepard Should be watched closely. Oh, you can go to hell over there, you in the chair. Heavy pistol damage, we got a new upgrade here. Improves the weapon's mass effect field generator, increasing the mass and acceleration of each slug fired. Damage protection shield upgrade for the Normandy, yay! Credits, quite a lot. Found 1,000 element zero, and 4,000 palladium. And for the longest time, I never noticed this little slider was here.
Shepard, it's so good to see you. I've set up a few terminals with information I think you'll find interesting. Take a look.
Oh, you mean I could say hello again? What's this?
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old Broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the Broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
That's
funny.
My manual
is ready whenever you have a moment.
It thinks anyone in the room is the Shadow Broker. Biotic duration. Emergency shield. We got a lot of research to put into effect. Those things are solid.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over.
Okay.
He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. At least I get to share it with you.
Be careful.
You're not going to turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I wasn't even thinking of that.
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war.
Oh my.
But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
Relatively speaking. Is it too much?
If you're in over your head, we could just crash this thing and walk away.
That's just it. In a way, I feel like I belong here. Working on my own, I was always hunting for leads. With the Shadow Broker's resources, it's about organizing, cataloging. I've got everything, Shepard. This is a dream job. Although, the location could be better.
That's for sure. So what have you got?
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
True.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He knew you weren't lying about your visions of the Prothean beacon. There's
knew
even
than the
some
council
data
did.
On the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Yeah. What's the species? What was his name? What was the name again?
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. Hmm. I know a bit about the Yogg.
The Yogg.
There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
How's Farron doing?
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect.
Dead on.
After 2 years of intermittent torture.
He gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
Yeah. I'm afraid to ask this question. But I have to know if they're together.
So, you and Farron
are just friends.
Good.
I believe you made it clear that I was, as you humans say, taken.
That's damn right. And Prothean data.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning in the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
Hmm. I want to talk about us.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about Data.
I haven't left yet.
Look, about the kiss. We just finished the fight. I miss you, but it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
I want pressure on me.
I've got fond memories of the last time you put pressure on me.
Nice.
So do I.
Why don't you come to the Normandy for drinks?
I'd like that.
So, let's go now.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Oh, she's coming on the Normandy? That smile. Okay. I had no idea that was going to happen. Oh, hey. Nice outfit. And my fish are alive again.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Aw.
Yes. It's so a cute. Beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me.
What about Garrus?
Although he did ask if you and I would be acting out scenes from some vid called Venya.
What?
Of course he did.
What is that?
I also spoke with Dr. Chalkwaz. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
Awesome. Well, I'm gonna thank her. These are still mine.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
Is that what's gonna happen? Am I gonna get lucky?
Yeah, that was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
So say I'm worried, and justifiably so.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
It was a damn setup.
You know the worst part of it? Cerberus planted intel to lure the collectors there. Horizon was bait.
Those bastards.
They'd have hit another world if we hadn't lured them there, but... Aren't you gonna tell me not to work with them?
I gave them your body, remember? What should I say? And I trust you. You'll stick to your beliefs no matter what Cerberus wants. So tell me what you want. If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
Depends how she means by it ends. If the war is over and we're fine, happily ever after.
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children.
You just say these things.
Oh.
Goddess, you were dead.
Aww.
I got better.
It didn't take.
This time, but you're going to leave again. When your team is ready, you'll leap through the Omega 4 relay.
Come with me. Keep saying for us to come with you, or you for us to come with us.
I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
What does that mean? Make me an offer. Yeah, make me an offer.
I don't know. That's a pretty big promise to make.
Oh, is it?
something special to come back to.
I'm open to suggestions.
More implied this time.
Come back soon, Liara.
That was awesome. I'm so happy now. Even though she's not coming with us, I'm so happy now. Oh, God. Oh, and they just throw us back here. Where are we? Where the hell are we now? I gotta look at the galaxy map. Where are we? Still by Il- Oh, we're good. Okay. Hagalaz. Hagendaz. Shadowburger Base. Oh, we're back in the Hourglass Nebula. So this is a new system that we didn't see before, because we've completely mapped this out before. Okay, guys, we're gonna make our way back to Ilium and get those two operatives still. And, we gotta look around the nebula. We gotta run around and talk to the crew. So, yeah, I'll talk to the crew next time. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.